covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
The helicopters were actually out here trying to keep the frost from landing on the crops.
To keep the frost from landing on crops ended up causing several crash landings. Three choppers fell right out of the sky. Thanks for being with us tonight. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Really a remarkable story. Three crash landings, all in western Palm Beach County. A few injuries, but amazingly, no one was seriously hurt or killed.
All right, here's how it all happened. Around 2 this morning, a chopper made a hard landing at the Pahokee Airport. Then at 6, a few miles east, a chopper crashed in a field off Hatton Highway. And just before 8, another chopper crashed just east of the Pahokee Airport.
Angela Rozier is live at Pahokee Airport tonight with late-breaking information on what caused the third crash. Angela?
Yes, officials with the NTSB talked to that pilot who was inside that third incident, the chopper. He told the officials that he was tired this morning, and that's why he crashed his helicopter in that field not far from this airport. Tonight, he is recovering at a nearby hospital in good condition while investigators continue to investigate what took place here in the busy skies of Pahokee.
Investigators say those pilots were working under contract with area farmers.
The helicopters were actually out here trying to keep the frost from landing on the crops. And they come in and push the air wind down, and it stops the crops from freezing.
Officials with the FAA say the first incident happened at around 2 o'clock in the morning. According to the National Transportation Safety Board, the pilot of this 2007 Robinson helicopter, William Harward, lost directional control of the chopper. And when he shut the engine off, the aircraft hit a pole. Deputies spent most of the day examining the damage before a towing crew was called in to remove the aircraft. The second incident happened at about 5:45 a.m. Officials say that aircraft sustained heavy damage after the pilot, Alfred Morrison of Coral Gables, crashed in the fields near the Osceola Sugar Mill. The cause of the crash is still under investigation. The third incident happened just before 8 in a field about 7 miles east of the Pahokee Airport. NTSB officials say the pilot told them he had been flying since 3 in the morning and was tired when he accidentally turned the chopper into the ground.
It just so happens that another pilot in a helicopter seen the crash, flew in, picked the subject up, and brought him to the Pahokee Airport.
And just a few moments ago, I talked to another pilot who works from the Atlantana Airport. He told me that he has been doing business with farmers here for more than 30 years. Never, he says, he ever heard anything like this happening. Three choppers going down within the same hour and the same area. Now, once again, that one helicopter pilot who was injured, taken to St. Mary's Medical Center, is recovering tonight and is in good condition. Reporting live in Pahokee, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.